Police say a man is dead after a shooting at an East Side apartment complex. It happened just before midnight at the Reserves at Warren Park on 10th Street. According to police, officers found the victim dead in the hallway. Police say he didn't live in the apartments and believes the shooter targeted them. No word on any suspects yet.